Hello guys, this is Ravens from DJ Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 166. Tesla CEO Elon Musk on Thursday unveiled a humanoid robot called the Tesla Bot that runs on the same AI used by the Tesla's fleet of autonomous vehicles. The functioning version of the robot didn't make an appearance during the Musk reveal, a Slenderman-like robot beyond a few PowerPoint slides. This 5-foot-8-inch robot is expected to weigh us around 125 pounds and it was built from lightweight materials. It's said will be kitted out with the autopilot cameras used by the Tesla's vehicle to sense the environment and will contain a screen to display information. Internally, it will be operating via Tesla's full self-driving computer. Samsung has revealed the screen replacement prices for the Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Flip 3. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 inner and outer screen replacement cost us around $479 and $149. Fixing the broken Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 3 inner display will cost us $369, while replacing the outer panel means by paying $99. WhatsApp has zero tolerance for people using third-party application that use the same name as a Facebook-owned company. Third-party application like WhatsApp Plus, GB Plus and others offers tons of features that WhatsApp doesn't have. As per the WhatsApp policies, an account that is found violating the guidelines of the messaging app can face a temporary or permanent ban on the application. Xiaomi Mi TV 5X will be launching at the Mi Smarter Living 2022 launch event. This TV is confirmed to ship with a new patch, UI, Dolby Audio, bezel-less design and a Google Assistant. Mi TV 5X will launch alongside the Mi Band 6, Mi Notebook laptops and other products. Xiaomi Smart Living 2022 event is scheduled for August 26th at 12 PM IST. The latest tweet about the Manu Kumar Jain mentioned two of the latest Mix phone, the Mix Fold and Mix 4. And he also mentioned in a statement that he was testing Mix Fold and he told that he loved it. And in the next statement, he mentioned about experiencing them in India. I hope that these two mobiles will be launching in India very soon. Xiaomi officially announced the commencement of its smart electric vehicle business. It was also confirmed that the new division will be led by the company's founder and CEO Li Jun. After the several official announcements, the Chinese smartphone maker has been in talks with the several car manufacturers for a partnership, but nothing has been materialized so far. But in the recent development, it was reported that Xiaomi is looking to acquire a stake in Chinese Evergrande electric vehicle unit. Redmi 10 Prime India launch has been teased by the Redmi on Twitter. This comes just after the Redmi launched the Redmi 10 globally. Redmi 10 Prime has a model number 21061119BI. New unredacted documents mention Google's premier device program running since 2019. LG, Motorola and BBK Electronics brands were a part of this program. In a lawsuit, Epic blames Google for monopolizing Android through the practice. The Chinese electric scooter market has just welcomed another ultra-affordable lightweight e-scooter. The Honda UBE e-scooter weighing just 54 kgs and priced at 3099 yuan, that is around $477, is one of the cheapest electric two-wheelers in the market. Vivo Y33s will launch in offline stores on August 23rd. It will feature specifications such as 6.58-inch display, Helio G80 chipset and a 5000mAh battery. Amazon India listing shows the Vivo Y33s price in India will be ₹17,990. Realme C21Y will be an upgrade over the Realme C21 smartphone in India. It will feature the Unisoc T610 chipset, 5000mAh battery and up to 4GB of RAM. Realme C21Y price in India should be around ₹9,000. Micromax Zen 2B price has been hiked just under a month after its launch. This handset now costs us around ₹8,499 for the 4GB RAM and a 64GB variant and ₹9,499 for the 6GB RAM and a 64GB model. Micromax Zen Note 1 has appeared on Geekbench with the model number E7748. Garena Free Fire is set to host the Free Fire 4th anniversary event. Celebrating the completion of 4 years of the popular Battle Royale game, this special event will run from Friday, August 20th and continue until Sunday, September 5th. Multiple special rewards and missions will be a part of the Free Fire 4th anniversary event. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.